know what time it is. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Man, I appreciate every last one of y'all, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Welcome. Welcome to the morning show. This is Chef Killer's Kitchen right here, baby. Come on in. Come on in. This is the morning edition right here. Welcome to Chef Kendall's Kitchen. Come on in, come on in, man. Come on in, there's plenty of room for everybody. Let's load this live up, man. Let's get those taps. Run those taps up. Run the beans up if you got them, man. Throw those exclusives. Let's get the morning show started out right, man. Big Chef gonna start this motherfucker out right for you. Y'all come on in, come on in. I hope you're having a beautiful and blessed morning. Hope you're having a beautiful and blessed afternoon. And if it's nighttime in your area, baby, good night. I hope you're having a good night. Huh? Tap that screen, shut alive, and all that other regular jive. You know what it is, you know what it ain't, and you know what it's gonna be. Wake up, wake up, wake up, and come do this morning show thing with me. Come on in the room, man. This is Chef Kendall's Kitchen. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Hey, one star, okay, okay. We need a few more stars before we get started. We need another star or two before we get started. Before we get really, really in it, baby. Let's see if we can get a few more stars up in here, man. Let's load this thing up a little bit. And let's liven this live up. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody. It's the morning time. This ain't no jive. This is Chef Kendall's Kitchen, baby. You can win with Big Chef, baby. Sweet Cheeks, good morning. Good morning, everybody, man. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning. I see you, man. I appreciate every last one of you. I see the taps. I see the shares. Man, keep sharing, man. Let's get this star level up before we get started. I got a hell of a recipe for you. I got a hell of a recipe. It's one of my faves, man. Let's see if we can get this star level up, man. You know Big Chef. You know Big Chef. I'm an old bean thot. I'm an old bean thot. And I don't work for free. You gotta at least give Big Chef $40 on the nightstand, baby. It ain't even gotta be a straight 40. It can be that wrinkled up money that you got in your bra. But I'll take them 220s. Let me get them. Come on out the room, baby. Come on with it. I need you to dig deep into your titty money. I need you to dig deep into your bra. And throw them beans for Big Chef, goddammit. Dig into your titty money. Give Big Chef some titty money, baby. You drop the, hun, that's the money you gotta dig deep for. You gotta dig deep for that titty. Sometimes you lose that money. I'll wait a minute while you dig deep. You got some quarters or something in that money. I know you do. With them big old double D's. With them double D's, baby. I know you got some titty money for Big Chef. Y'all come on in, man. Throw the beans. Tap the screen. Shut alive. You know I'm an old bean thought. I can't work for free, baby. Come on in. You dropped the bomb. Hey, now, Shay, tell them about the titty money, huh? You dropped the bomb on. You're dropping the bomb on Big Chef. But I need them beans. Got to have it, baby. You dropped the bomb on me. We almost there, baby. We almost there. Come on. We ain't even at two stars. I'm just playing. Come on in. We got to throw harder than that, man. We got to go harder than that. If we want a motherfucking morning show. If we, huh? You want to come up in Big Chef house, you got to bring, come bearing gifts. You got to come bearing gifts. You dropped the bomb on me. Hey, but you turned me on. You know you turned Big Chef on, man. I hope you've been having a blessed morning, man. You know. Hey, I see them taps. Hey, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate you. If you can't throw a bean, please tap that screen. Please tap that screen. Tasha Blues, thanks for becoming a fan, man. Y'all come on in, man. Come on in. Dr. Root, we here, baby. What's up? What's up, Dr. Root? Hey, we are at two stars. That's two. That's two. We almost there, baby. We almost there. We need one more star. And we gonna crank this kitchen up, baby, because don't none of this shit run for free. All these lights. Lord, my light bill. Lord, my light bill. All these goddamn lights. Lord, my light bill. Sway, sway, hey, sway it. I cannot. I gotta get three stars, baby. We gotta start the morning show. If you're new to the show, then you don't know. Let me let you know, Big Chef is in the house. Big Chef is in the house. Big Chef is in the house, baby. We need three stars to get the morning show started. I know my veterans know. We need 3 stars to get this show started, man. Throw the bells, throw the exclusives, throw whatever you got to. My light bill so high. My light bill, though. That light bill hit different in the summertime. Oh, God, my AC bill. I'm so hot. It's so hot in here. I really want to turn my air below 75, you know? But when you on the budget, you got to keep that bitch on the 75, you know? I'm hot. I'm so hot. I swear I seen Satan. I seen Satan over there sitting beside me playing the game. It's so hot in here. If you just throw Big Chef a few more beans so we can get Alabama Power paid. You know the motherfuckers cutting your shit off by the internet now? They ain't even got to come by the house to cut your shit off now. They just flip a switch and they cut your shit off, man. That's what I heard. Lord have mercy, Jesus. We need 3 stars. We need them. I get so hot while doing the motherfucking morning show. It gets so hot in the kitchen, you know? I heard the new Space Jam was out. Lord have mercy if I had Netflix or some type of Apple account. But I cannot afford, I need another. I heard the new Space Jam was out and I want to watch it so bad. No beans, no Space Jam. Damn it, man. No beans, no Space Jam. I need you guys, man. 3 stars is what we need to see. 3 stars. I don't even know what time it is. I would look on my Apple Watch, but that bitch ain't on neither. Damn it, I'm depending on y'all. I'm depending on you. I need you. 3 stars is what we need. Thank you, my foreign friend. Thank you, my foreign friend. Thank you, my foreign friend. I gotta go all the way across the globe to get some beans. God damn, you know I'm gonna be hungry when I get back. Nigga gotta go all the way across the globe to get beans. Gonna be so hungry when I get back. I promise you that. Super glue. What's up, baby man? We need 3 stars to get the morning show started. You know, on the Big O TV guide, they say we get started at 11 a.m. Central. Lies they tell. I mean, we would, though, but we got to have 3 stars standing strong. We got to have 3 stars to get this bitch crunk up. Huh? A Big Chef would just kick it with y'all, man. Hey, I just kick it with y'all, man. What up? What's going on? Apple, I see you. Monet K. Hey, appreciate you. Thank you, Monet. Thank you. Shit, you give a fuck, huh? I thank you for giving a fuck. I really want to watch the new Space Jam, but it's only cost me a few bucks. Huh? And it's hot in this motherfucker, too. Big Chef, want to turn the AC on 74. Can I turn my AC on 74 and guarantee that y'all gonna throw me some beans so I can pay the deduct? Huh? Come on. Roll it, roll it, roll to the beat now. We almost there. We need about 700 more. Hola, hola, eh. We need about 700 more. Roll it, roll it, roll. Welcome to Big Chef's morning show, baby. This is the kitchen. Keisha Kane, I appreciate you, baby. All right, then. See, it take all my new friends to come up in there, motherfucker. My old friend, tripping. Hey, what's up, Keisha? What's up, man? You my new friend. Hey, Shay, meet Keisha. Super glue. That's my boo to all y'all, man. Shield. Hey, thank you for the love, baby. Come on. We almost there. Don't y'all give up on me now, man. Big Chef never starts a show on less than 3 stars, and I'm not about to start today. I promise you that. Big Chef don't start no show with less than 3 stars. My light bill so high. Oh, God. But my light bill, though. Barbie. Hey, Barbie. My light bill, though. This damn hologram. This shit run off plutonium. Huh? That's why ain't nobody got one of these. This fucking hologram runs off plutonium. The fuck? I need help. Barbie, I need help. The hologram run off plutonium, and the prices of plutonium done went up in the last month or so. We need 3 stars strong so we can get the show started, man. I'm telling you. That bitch gonna start blinking off in a minute. I know I'm running low on plutonium. Hey, what's up, White? Help us out, man. We're trying to get the 3 stars. We less than 700 diamonds away so we can get the motherfucking morning show started. There go my host. Hey, Toya is in the building. Toya, we need help. Tasha Blue, I know you a help, goddamn. Tasha, come through. Yeah, that's me. I like you. Yeah, with the wet symbols. Is it wet? Come on up in this motherfucking help, Big Chef. I need 3 stars. I cannot. You know, I can't do this without the 3 stars. At least 3 stars. I can throw 5 stars to my motherfucking self, you know? so I gotta get freestyle. You know, you understand. You understand, Big Chef. You know, it's my feelings. It ain't me, it's my feelings. I be in my feelings. You know, it ain't me, it's my feelings. Don't blame me. Blame my feelings. I need just a few more beans from you beautiful people, man. We gotta get the 3-star, man. Ain't no way in the fuck. I'm Big Chef. I'm the biggest, baddest motherfucking chef on Vigo. Ain't no way in the hell. I cannot. My wife taught me to say that. I cannot. Huh? She told me to break that down into two words. Cannot. I cannot. I cannot. 3 stars! 3 stars! Hey, Red, you came just in time. You thought you were gonna come late and the show was starting. Uh-uh. We need beans. For all my friends that come late, that's what I'm talking. Yep, yep, that's motherfucker. Yes, 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 yes. Now that feels orgasm good. That feels orgasm good, the Big Chef. Man, come on, somebody help her. She gotta be wet for everybody, huh? Y'all dry asses. She got to be wet for everybody. You so fucking dry. You know, if it weren't for good folks like her wet ass. You know, at times like this, you make a motherfucker want to reflect. You know what I'm saying? You make Big Chef want to reflect. What I do wrong in life to deserve friends like this? You know, I'm glad you came through with them wits, baby. Huh? We got Shaggy. Aye, we here. We trying to crank the new show up, man. And we got new people in here that's throwing real beans, baby. 3 stars is how we get the show started. For everybody that don't know, I really want to get out here and have some fun with y'all, man. Y'all please help these beautiful new fans out. Let them see what Big Chef got to offer, huh? God damn, shit. Huh? I don't want number $40 on the nightstand. God damn, when, huh? Shit. I watched the bitch cuss a whole nigga out on the live and he threw a dragon. Huh? God, let me, hey, Uncle Pops. Hey. We trying to get the 3-star. All the men on the live. I guarantee you them beans you saving for that fine ass girl, she is not gonna fuck you. I guarantee you that shit. You might as well come on in here and get a recipe. At least Big Chef can get you full. Huh? Cause you're feeling you're full of lies. You ain't getting that pussy. Might as well throw that shit over here, dog. Real shit. Wet. Okay, the wet one. Yeah, that's me. I love you already. Let me follow. I got to follow you. It's a must. This shit here is a must. Yeah, I love you. I love you. You must know I'm telling the truth. They're not going to get no pussy. They're trying to hold back on Big Chef. You're not going to get it. You're not going to get it, huh? Never going to get it. 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 Never going to. Whoa, 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 whoa. You ain't never gonna get it. You might as well throw it over here on Big Chef. I'm telling you. Yeah, that's me. Man, you going on my hologram, my beautiful baby. On everything. You done came in here like a writer. I promise you, you going on this hologram right here. Look at my picture. Don't I look debonair? Don't I look debonair? I know. And you gonna look debonair like me. I'm going to put you right beside me. Real motherfucking spill. You going on the hologram, man. You deserve it. We almost at 3 stars. We 15 minutes until what's supposed to be the show. I love you and I don't give a fuck how you feel about it, man. We're about to get started, man. We need a kind heart in the audience, man. Is there a heart? Is there a heart in the house tonight? Stand up. Stand up. Let me know that you understand. Big Chef need to know that you understand that I am a bean fight. You know, Bigo said that was going to find me if I didn't get a 10K till. Woo, I'm so short on my 10K till. Lord, 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 my 10K till, though. Woo, somebody just help me. Yeah, because I'm 10K from my 10K. Woo, I'm 10K from my 10K. I just need a little bit. Nickelodeon. Nickelodeon. Hey, I'm so far from my 10K. Nigga, about one dragon away from it. That's all I need, ladies. And one dragon away from the 10K. One dragon away from the 10K. That's it, baby. That's all I need. And I'd have been to made it. Shit. Jin Woo, I need you. Come on in, baby. We need 3 stars. And we, my shit blanking and everything. You know what? Yeah, that's me. You. God, I'm going to be sending you shout-outs through the whole motherfucking show. Through the whole fucking show. Shit, with your wet ass. I'm telling you. All right, she like, look, can we please get the damn show started? All right, then. Ladies and gentlemen. because of the beautiful, yeah, that's me. Let's go ahead and get the motherfucking show started. Goddamn, that took a long time. Ooh, shit, y'all mad at me or something? I done went and fixed me a cocktail and everything. Big Chef done went and fixed a cocktail and every, woo, what'd I do to y'all? Shit, besides love you. Woo, shit, that took a while to get to. Okay then, woo, shit, I keep thinking about it. Every time I think, woo, shit. Every time I think about how you did me this morning, goddamn. Thank you, the beautiful, yeah, that's me. You a motherfucker. You going on my hologram. Don't go nowhere. Stay through the entire show. I was going to get off early, but since you did that, goddamn, we going to stay. Stay to the entire show, goddamn. Now, Tara, what's up? Oh, shit. There she go. There she go. Oh, Big Chef is in the motherfucking cut. And ladies and gentlemen, that's one of my closest friends. Her name is Isha. You can call her my Isha. Bye! Alright, let's do a quick shout out, man. First of all, we know my beautiful wife is in the building. She right there. Thank you, my beautiful wifey. Ooh, yeah, that's me. You way down here, but I'm gonna put you up here. Cause shit, your motherfucking ass done came in here like, what, chef? What, chef? I love you. Thanking you, thanking you, thanking you. Shay, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Love me. Good morning. Keisha Kane, good morning to you. Toya, good morning, my baby. The beautiful Sweet Cheeks, good morning, man. Y'all follow these hosts. C's brother, what's up, my nigga? Ooh. Steady rocking all night long. See, you done let me get all the way into the dance part of my mix. See? Now y'all gotta deal with that. See? See what happens? Isha, I love you so much. Shay, you know I said what's up to you. Let me see. Sky? Is that Sky G? What's happening, my nigga? What's going on, baby? Rasta, good morning. Barbie, good morning. Jenta, good morning. Hood Princess, I hope you having a hood morning. Mr. Cookie. Mr. Cookie! What's up, nigga? Brown Eyes, what's up? What's up, baby? I love you. Wolverine, you know you, my nigga. Onyx Maxwell, baby, what's going on? Valerie Walker, Chewy. What it do? So many pretty people in the building. Y'all woke up this way, didn't it? Swavy, Tasha Blues, Queen Tara, goddamn, T-Baby. Hold on, all you motherfuckers in here and it took me that long to get the 3-star. I love you. I love you, and I don't care how you feel about it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children, yeah, 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 of all ages. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the one. I'm that one in 1 million. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the one your mama told you about, nigga. I'm Chef Kendall. How are you doing? Pleased to meet you. Pleased to make your acquaintance. A.K.A. Big Chef is in the motherfucking cut. Nigga, what? And ladies and gentlemen, I am the people's champ on this motherfucking app. Nigga, I fight for the people. If it ain't Kendall, it's a motherfucking swindle. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Kendall 3 times. That's Chef Kendall, Chef Kendall, Chef Kendall. Name so nice. Name so motherfucking nice, you just can't say it once. You just can't say it twice. Man, you gotta say that motherfucker twice. And I'm a bad man, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to tell you. I sell water to a well. I sell slick to a motherfucking snail. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the only cow in the pasture with one titty. Who that? Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, I repeat, I am the only bovine in the pasture with one titty that gives plenty of milk, nigga. I am the one, the only, the original, O to the motherfucking G. Yeah, that's me. I am Chef Kendall. Yeah! To the sky, baby. To infinity and beyond. And we back with another motherfucking morning show. Welcome to Chef Kendall's Kitchen. We finna do one of my favorites, man. We gonna get into my biscuits. We gonna do these bitches real fast too, cause we running behind. Ooh, we running so behind. It's 11 something. Man, come on in. Tap the screen, shut alive. Dig deep into your brawls and pull out your titty money and throw Big Chef the beans. Let's go. I forgot my drink. Welcome to Chef Kendall's Kitchen. It's the morning edition. Welcome to Chef Kendall's Kitchen, my brothers and sisters. What's good, what it is, what it ain't, what it's gonna be. What's up, what's up? Come on in and do this morning show thing with me. Say what's up to the beautiful wifey. We always wake up and roll over and say, hey, wifey. Hey, roll over and say, hey, wifey.
Good morning.
Even if you ain't brush your teeth.
Hey, Grand Rising family. Hey, thank you so much for joining us. DJ NYC, I see you. Come on in here, my brother. My brother's in the building.
We might as well announce for next Tuesday. We doing Taco Tuesday again. Then.
Say what?
Oh, do it again. Doing Taco Tuesday again. With the great DJ NYC.
DJ NYC. And if you missed the last Taco Tuesday, follow Chef Kendall on YT. And you can see the replay of that Taco Tuesday with DJ NYC. One of the best DJs on Bego, baby. Let's go. Taco Tuesday will be going down next Tuesday at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. Good morning, my Isha, baby. Good morning, my love. Toya, good morning. Yeah, that's me. We appreciate you, baby. Who is that? Miss Mello. Hey, baby.
Hey, thank you. I
thank you so much, love. Welcome. Welcome to Chef Kendall's Kitchen. Sexy dime. Come on in here, baby.
Lucky. Let's see. Let's do some shit. We wanna do some shit with Big Chef.
Let's do some shit.
Come on in the kitchen and do some shit with Big Chef.
Hello, Little Chef.
Now, we gonna make some biscuits, y'all. Huh? I'm from Alabama.
Y'all.
Hey, y'all. We gonna make some biscuits, y'all. That's how you figure I should talk, because I'm from Alabama, right? Hey, y'all. We gonna make some good old biscuits, y'all.
Roll time.
Now, we are from Alabama. But, no, everybody from down this bitch don't sound like that. And just because I don't sound like that don't mean I don't make no good-ass, country-ass Alabama biscuits, nigga. Don't lick the tongue. Don't lick the silver tongue fool you, bitch. Don't lick the silver tongue fool you, man. I'm finna show you how to make the best biscuits of your life. Huh?
Of your life.
Shit. The best biscuits of your fucking life. It's gonna be easy peasy, lemon squeezy. It's gonna be simple. Let's see. Let's use our, give me the big stainless steel bowl instead. We're going to need a little bit of room, because I don't know. We can see. Let's see if this will fit in here. It may not. Look, this is key right here. 11.7. Bow. 11.7, the protein level. Big Chef be making them songs out that shit. You understand? Because I want you to remember it. I want it to be stuck in your head. I want you to be looking for that shit right there. Great value flour. That Walmart flour don't have that. Don't have that same percentage. This is what I be looking for when I go get my bread. I'm looking for numbers. Let me see some numbers. Huh? I know age ain't nothing but a number. But their protein level is going down, and that is a thing. It is a thing if you go down in that. So, I like King Arthur flour. That's my shit. All my baked goods. Yeah. Cookies, pies, snickerdoodle breads. I make all that shit. Cinnamon rolls, waffles, pancakes, bread. Anything bread, like anything I want to bake. King Arthur flour. That's my go-to. Now, sometimes I may have to veer off. My second go-to is gold medal. Because my grandmama used that shit. No other reason. No other reason. My grandma loved gold nut. So, but I like this King Arthur. See, we ain't have a lot of money to be going to get no King Arthur back then, you know?
That do,
you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You really what the fuck I'm talking about?
Grandma put that love in there.
Man, it's grandma put so much love into this shit. Ooh. Hey, grandma. But hey, on some real shit, much respect to her. I love you, my dear. I righteous think I can. Hey, your boy hidden down this bitch. Your boy hidden down here. You feel me? Your boy hidden down here. I'm telling you, even my grandma be so proud of me. Because when she was alive, I wasn't trying to cook nothing but some crack. Big Chef want to cook all the crack, baby. Give me some crack, huh? I want to cook it all. That's all I was trying to cook, was crack. And I hate, you know, now that she done passed away, she don't get to see the outcome. You know what I'm saying? She don't get to see the outcome. I still got them cooking skills, not only. I put them and apply them to the kitchen. And that's to a culinary kitchen. That's where they needed to be. Those skills need to be in the real kitchen. You know? I kept all my Pyrex. Yeah. We gonna do three and 1/8 cup of flour. I used to do just 3 cups. I added the 1/8 much later. So if you ever rock with me back when I first started, and it was just 3 cups. I added the 8th cup a long time ago, so you should have that recipe. You should have it. We're gonna add another 8th cup.
It's in the cookbook.
You know what? This shit is in my cookbook. I really should not be teaching you this. I really should not be teaching you the measurements on this. It's in my cookbook.
Ooh, Crawfish King said thank you so much for this recipe,
because
he used it to make jalapeno cheddar biscuits.
Did!
Promise, make sure you follow Chef Joke Smoke.
Tell them motherfuckers.
Did!
Y'all understand?
With their hard head.
With their hard headed ass, bro. And then they don't want to come in here and don't want to throw. You better throw something. This real shit. This is shit that them folks be getting you out your money for all the fucking time. And you freely give it away. Freely. Freely give it away. Know you on the budget. Know you on the motherfucking budget. Let's do 4 teaspoons of baking powder. Not the soda. We're not going to do 4 on the soda. Let's get that in there. Simple, 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 simple. Oh, Chef, I hate baking powder, man. Your baking powder tastes like bullshit. Okay, if that's a problem for somebody, I always tell people to get aluminum free. Aluminum free. A lot of times when you see this one, it'll be right beside the regular. You probably pass right by that shit and be like, what the fuck? Aluminum, you don't even pay no attention to it. That's who is fucked for people to be complaining, saying you got too much baking powder and soda in your biscuit. For them motherfuckers, go get them some aluminum free and they'll shut the fuck up. Oh, Chef, you so clever. I know.
Mumbo Jumbo said, yo.
Yeah, I'm in the business of pleasing people. Well, not people no more. Not people, just you. I'm in the business of making people happen. No, just you. I'm in the business of helping people. Yeah, I'm in the business of helping people. Helping people.
You're so silly.
Not sexually.
Okay.
Not sexually.
I cannot deal with him, y'all.
Not sexually at all. Hell no. Not sexually. Now, we're going to do 1.5 teaspoons of this Yola. I'm sorry. That's that hood that's in me. I mean, baking soda. Hey, that goddamn Yola, nigga. You got some of this shit. I don't care if it's 4 years old and in your refrigerator. Oh, my mama, you do got some. You do got some. When you bought that house, it was in there. And you left it in there, too, then. It stopped working after a few months, you know.
Mm-hmm. Don't use that one you had in there for me.
No, please don't use that. I was just teasing. Yeah, don't use that. Yeah,
don't use that. Go get another one. Go get another one right quick. They like
you use that old ass baking soda, I'm going to fist fight your ass. Huh, you don't even hit it. I'm going to fist fight your ass.
Don't use the one that the soap doesn't smell from the fridge.
Please don't. Let's do a little bit of salt, man. Hey, Toya. I ain't gonna even give out no more, It's in my cookbook. So, all y'all can go holler at Toya.
and get it from her. That's my sous chef. She has all my recipes. She can fill in holes, splices, or you can go to my YouTube and watch my videos. You can go to my IG and watch whatever other videos. Wifey organizes all this for me, you know. So, yeah, go to all that shit, and you can catch all this again. You feel me?
Mm-hmm. Buy the cookbook. Twitter.
Yeah, Twitter. Yeah, follow me on that, too. Shit, what up? Oh, let me get some sugar, baby. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get some sugar. Now, okay, we're gonna have to add some sugar in here too now. Yeah. I wanted some sugar. That was two times. That was this sugar and. Yeah. Yo ass. See, this is sugar and you give me sugar on Big Chef. Huh? Big Chef got some nice lips. I must do say so myself. Yeah, I always took care of my lips now. I can't stand no hard lip motherfucker, boy.
Ooh,
I can't stand no hard lip motherfucker. Especially not a hard little woman. So you know Big Chef be keeping that Carmex on this shit. You know, wifey, you know. You like these lips too, don't you?
I do.
They feel like goddamn some gangsta ass pillows, don't you? Yeah, I know. Hell yeah.
It's a gangsta pillow.
Hell yeah. Gangsta love. Alright. Now, sugar, that's easy. That's done. That's the easy part. We just added in a bunch of dry shit. So, that's the easy part. Now, we need 2 sticks of unsalted butter. Unsalted butter. Baby, pass me the 2 sticks. Give him a Kerrygold. Big Chef wants that Kerrygold. I like to use Kerrygold. You'll see. 2 sticks. I'm going to show you the procedure. If you got the cookbook or you plan on getting it, you finna see how we fold it up. I've been showing y'all this shit for a minute. Y'all ought to be some biscuit cooking motherfuckers by now. Mm-hmm.
Can I find one more?
Okay. It's in the.
Okay.
It's up in the top.
Okay.
Yeah, y'all ought to be some biscuit cooking. I'm talking about better than Hardee's, Carl's Jr.'s, all that shit. Y'all ought to be slam dunking these bitches, man. Real talk. All right, wifey. Hey. All right. Now that we got everything mixed up, are we assume? We soon. Let's not soon. Let's look. It look good. And you can tell. Baking powder, baking soda, flour, that shit gonna be a different color. Especially King Arthur. It ain't as white as you would think, you know? So especially King Arthur. You'll be able to tell whether you mix your shit well if you're using a glass bowl. Wait a minute. I'm so alone. We've been together, hey, and I never felt so good. That's my shit. With you, it's such a good time. Yes, it is. We using a big end, man. We using a big end of my cheese grater. So easy. So easy. We using a big end. This is going to create long shards of butter. Yeah, butter. Bow, 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 bow. I like the way all that butter, I'm putting it in there a little bit at a time. Every time I do it, I'm going to put some, look at that, look at that motherfucker. You see how long that is? That's what I want. Because see, what's going to happen is, let's move this hot ass pan. This shit right here going to make shit melt. Then move this shit out of the way. We don't want no heat near it. We want to keep this shit cold. What we gonna do when we make it? We gonna that's gonna be the move right there. You can use that in the bed too, nigga. Don't ask me how I know. Yeah, I'll be tearing your ass up without your arm. Yeah, what you think I'll be doing back there?
Deal with him this
morning. Put me in front of the mirror. Love that mirror. I was gonna put a mirror on wifey and I ceiling, but I saw a movie.
Yeah.
Where the mirror broke.
Yeah.
And everybody under the mirror died.
Ride of Chucky.
That was the Ride of Chucky.
Yeah.
Oh, that little bad motherfucker. No. I don't need no mirror above my bed. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no.
Back in the day, everybody wanted one.
I did want one until I seen
that. Until that movie came out.
Until I seen that.
It's like, oh, shit.
Like, oh, damn.
That can't happen.
Yeah, I ain't think about that. That can't happen.
Damn. Just stop shaking the bed.
Sit down, bitch. Shit, I wanted
you seen the movie?
I wanted a waterbed until I seen Friday, not Friday the 13th, but Freddy Krueger's ass.
Yeah.
One of the old Freddy Kruegers, he come up out of a waterbed and fuck a nigga up.
I know,
I said,
right?
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit.
That's man, waterbeds was the shit back in the day. Y'all remember the waterbeds?
Man, they not, they too young. Man. There's a lot of young folks on that app.
Oh,
they
man.
They too young.
The waterbeds
was
the shit.
Hell yeah, they were the shit, nigga.
I used to want one so bad.
That's automatic pussy if you had a waterbed. Automatic pussy. That's what they call it, huh? That's what automatic pussy. That's what the theme song when they were selling on TV. You had to listen real hard and come get your waterbed. Automatic pussy. I'm telling you, go Google some of that shit and listen to some of the old commercials. Automatic pussy.
Okay, tell you.
Automatic pussy. I'm telling you, you got a waterbed. I went to one of my relatives' boyfriend house. I ain't gonna say one of my relatives' boyfriend house when I was a little boy, and he had one of them beds. Yeah, I already knew he was fucking the hell out of my relative. Had
my relative, okay.
Oh, he had been fucking the hell out of my relative. I know he was. Automatic pussy. Yeah, automatic pussy for the waterbed. You can't resist that. Shit, ain't no resistance to that shit. On everything. I always had wanted one until I seen that fucking movie. Then it was over with. By the time I became a grown man, them bitches were out of style.
Yeah, they grew out.
Don't nobody want no waterbed in the room. Freddy Krueger fucked everybody up.
Hello, Jessica. Welcome.
What up, Jesse? Hey, Jesse.
Oh, Queen BBW, don't worry. Follow Chef Kendall on YT. You can replay all of his Beagle lives right on his YT. Follow
you
Chef
sure
Kendall.
Can.
Chef Kendall 7 on
you
YT.
Sure
follow
can.
Him on IG.
Yep.
And you can replay his lives right there.
Do you know what show means?
Everyday love.
Do you know what that word? Do you know what show means? You sure can. Tell me, do you know what show means? I need to know.
Appreciate you so much for being here, Queen.
You know who we talking to. Show this.
You talking to Queen BBW?
Nobody know what it mean, huh? Y'all just in here looking at me.
I can't.
That's cool. I look at some people's page when I can't understand how they talk for a little while. Oh shit, let me move this out the way. We're gonna have a pleasant surprise.
Not a pleasant surprise.
Looking God. Anyway, pass me some buttermilk. We need some ice cold buttermilk. We use ice cold sticks of butter. We're going to use ice cold buttermilk. This is going to go back in the cooler, too. If you put it back in the cooler for 30 minutes, that's minimum. Just 30 minutes minimum. Just so the temperature can drop. So the butter can get back cold. I guarantee you. Ooh! I guarantee the most beautifulest layers in the world. You're gonna get the most beautiful.
Hey, thank y'all so
world.
Much for the follows. I see y'all following
we
Chef on IG. Y'all make sure y'all keep them follows going. Follow Chef Ken on IG. Follow him on YT.
Yeah.
You can replay these lives. You can see special videos,
follow
special
me on
pictures.
My OnlyFans.
Make sure you go follow him, y'all.
Me and wife and make sweet love.
I cannot.
Watch me. Hey, did you see that little poll where I put my hip out? It's 2021. You gotta let them all see it. They can all see it. You like that little pose? Go to my OnlyFans and see me and wife. Hey, sweet love. It ain't no sin. We married.
Okay. Give me back. Come on in here, baby.
I keep having to tell people that. All the married folks, them the ones who ought to put out all the flicks. Ain't nobody. You're not going to go to hell. You good. You married. Huh? Why you got to be single to put out the flicks? Shit. It's going to be blessed. Huh?
Wait a minute.
Every time a married couple come out with a damn flick, it's blessed. That bitch be so big. You remember Pamela and the crazy niggas you were with? Baywatch woman. Mm-hmm. And do you remember Ray J?
Is that how you
married?
Describe her as Baywatch woman?
You know what I'm talking about.
I don't think Ray J was married at the time they came out with that video.
Common law marriage.
Okay.
Common law. Anytime you married and you put out that flick, nigga, that shit get blessed. Boy, everybody wants that bitch.
I can't deal with it.
Because you married. Where's the sin?
I can't.
Where's the sin in that?
I can't.
Huh?
I know it's a few of y'all searching like hell for their OnlyFans page right now.
Hell
I know it's a few of y'all
in here
searching for their page right now. It's not there.
You better
I'm just
going
to tell you right now it's not
well,
there.
She must have took it down. I'm
going to
reactivate.
It's not there.
I'm going to reactivate.
Appreciate them follows, y'all. Y'all keep following Chef Kendall on IG. Yeah. Follow him on YT. Jeez. We appreciate you so much, baby.
Go and see. Go and see. Big Chef. Big Chef with the wood spoon. Come on in.
And what the hell do you propose that we do with the spoon?
Big Chef with the wood spoon. Big Chef with the wood spoon. Shit. Let me get a little bit of that flour right quick. Y'all had crazy. They ain't got a follower. How we gonna get our followers? How we gonna get our followers up but we don't tell nobody?
I cannot. 23 million chases in the building. Is it possible you can send a donation? You sure can.
You can.
You can cash app Chef Kendall at Chef Kendall.
Yup, and Chef, everything is Chef Kendall. Also, real shit. Everything is. I know it seems weird, but hey, I'm new to the whole internet thing. So when we send ID numbers and pass, you know, and like those little ID names and shit, all my shit is just the same. All my shit just the same. I don't have no clever puns in my name. No. Those little emojis, huh? You must
Chef
have
Mario,
a big old
hello,
iPhone.
23 bean chasers in the building.
23. Hey, go look at 23 and see what emojis he got on here, baby. See,
appreciate
I don't
your
have,
lipstick, doll.
With my Metro PC phone, we don't even get none of that shit. Hell no. All them pretty emojis. It's just regular old Chef Kendall.
Yep. Chef Kendall.
Chef Kendall 7.
You can cash out Chef Kendall at Chef Kendall. That's Kendall Barnes. Yeah. Chef Kendall, baby.
Chef Kendall. The picture gonna look like me. The picture gonna look like me. Look for the picture that look like me. It do look just like me. You know, I didn't know that you came coming on this app that you didn't have to look like the picture that you be posting. I'd have 15 million motherfucking follows if I had known that people weren't looking like they, huh? I'd have put Idris Elba on my motherfuckers, huh?
I'd have
put Idris Elba on my shit and then you come in and see me. Now,
shit, you should have just put Dwayne Wade up here since everybody keep on calling Dwayne Wade. Just put him up here playing the basketball. Shit.
You know what? I should have put
You
Dwayne.
Should just put him up there.
I should put
Since
Dwayne
they keep
Wade.
On playing. Just put yes. him up there.
You
As a
what?
Matter of fact.
Don't y'all tell nobody. How many people in here? Hey, right, we're going to keep it a secret.
It's 465 in the building. We're going to keep it a secret.
Hey, don't tell nobody. Y'all be lame the fuck if you go to talk. I don't fuck with no talking. Shut your goddamn mouth.
They always calling him Dwayne. Dwayne Wade. Always. We're going to put the picture up there. In just a minute.
We'll
put it up
there. Yeah, y'all didn't know that
see
though.
How many,
come,
see how many y'all flood
the
room. Wait a minute. No,
that,
look.
That's an old Beagle trick. You ain't gotta look like your picture.
Shit. 20 times I done seen Beyonce and Nicki Minaj up here, and hey, that ain't
yeah.
who that is.
You know how many times y'all fooled me? I said, ooh, Oprah. Oprah on the app. And you money, it's a whole motherfucker that don't look shit like Oprah.
Okay.
Motherfucker looking like Stedman.
Wait,
motherfucker, this be looking like Stedman. Don't look shit like the great Oprah. Who is you, Stedman? Stedman got a big hole. Who the fuck putting old Stedman on big hole? Shit.
I can't deal with you.
We could if we
on
could.
The big
on the big hole. On the whole house. Stedman. On big hole. Shit. Talking about an Oprah Winfrey. Look at me, y'all. I'm folding up this dough. This the fun part. It feels good. It take you back to childhood. You know, you get to play with your food. It take you back to the childhood. I like.
I remember
this.
When Mr. Rogers made Play-Doh out of flour.
Mr. Rogers used to get higher than a motherfucker.
Wait a minute! Don't talk about Mr. Rogers. Don't talk about Mr. Rogers.
That's a good thing. We get higher than a motherfucker.
That's true.
So what's wrong with that?
Oh no.
Yeah, Mr. Rogers, Bob Ross. Oh, the nigga get higher than the motherfucker.
You know I love Mr. Bob.
Yeah, Mr. Wizard. Get higher. You remember Mr. Wizard? Get higher than the motherfucker. You didn't know that, did you? Shit, yeah.
Love you so much, Lipstick Dog. We appreciate you.
Yeah.
Look, Chef Mario said, Mr. Rogers got high. You done fucked up my whole childhood, Chef.
You must ain't watched the documentary.
You must ain't watched
the documentary. Shit. Don't see the documentary. Hell yeah. That nigga, that smoke good, goddamn. Who who else you know, goddamn?
Would you be mine?
Could you be mine?
My neighbor.
Cool as fuck, wasn't it?
Won't you be?
Yeah, the only nigga cooler than him was Bob Ross.
And play with all them puppets?
Yes! Shit, that take imagination. That nigga stayed on the good ass indica sativa hybrid. I guarantee you that nigga stayed on the good indica sativa hybrid. Shit, he had the body high because he was slow at fuck, and then he had the mind high coming up with all them little puppet moves and shit. I'm telling you. But you ain't got to believe Fat Meat Greasin nor Shit Stank. Big Chef just know what the fuck he talking about.
Bow.
Yeah, you ain't got to believe it. Huh? You ain't got to believe none of that. You ain't got to believe the pig pussy part. You ain't got to believe none of that.
The pig, how we get there?
By the pig pussy being pork? You eat every part of the pig. I done put it in all your food. You ain't even know.
How?
Rick Ross your ass. You ain't even know it. You ain't even know it. Huh? You been eating chitlins and eggs and you ain't even know it. Shit, Big Chef make everything taste good.
I cannot deal with him.
Make everything taste good for your ass.
Look at that. I can't deal with him.
That pretty right there.
It's a pretty chef.
That pretty right there, boo. That pretty right there. I like that.
You like that?
I like that. Mm. Big Chef is in love.
Are you satisfied?
I think I'm in love. Huh. I'm all shook up. Oh, yeah. That'll work. Now we finna cut it up. Let me wash my hands.
Did.
That shit there worked. Yeah, that work. How much time we got?
Ooh.
I be going to leave 5 minutes early.
Okay.
You know what? I be going to leave 5 minutes early. Got to keep this shit as authentic as possible. Because if I was out at work, I would always leave early. Hell yeah, who's staying? You crazy fuck. I come in this motherfucker trying to leave. Huh? How many of y'all at work watching me right now? And you sat in that goddamn car by 20 minutes before you went inside to your job. I did too. That's what I used to do every morning before Bigo. Join Bigo and be a star. Look here, I used to sit in my motherfucking car. 15, I'm going to keep this shit gangster on my mama. 45 minutes. Wifey.
These things are true.
45 fucking minutes. 45 minutes in reading. Prayer and meditation every morning before I go deal with my motherfucking co-workers. You really think it's a joke? I say shit, but it be sounding funny. But no, it's not. No, nigga, prayer, reading, and man, I had to read the script first. Then the nigga gotta think on that shit because I'm confused. It need be high. I do be smoking during this time. And I pray hard as fuck. And I go in my job ready to fucking go. Everything ready ahead of time. Here you go. Ready to fucking go. But now, since Bigo has come and like so many people have begun like they follow Chef Kendall. They fucking with Chef Kendall. Man, shit, I ain't going back. Yeah, thank y'all. You the real MVP. You the real MVP. This Hennessy in my cup, it's all because of you. Best sign to waking up is Henny in your cup. I remember when it was Paul Masson. Huh?
Not Paul.
I remember when it was Paul Masson.
Not Paul.
Shit, hell yeah. E&J, before I got with White. All right, you don't know. Shit.
Good old E&J, baby.
Hell yeah. Shit. Goddamn Bigo come through. Everything. Motherfucker think just because you a chef mean you got money. Not necessarily. Shit, all lawyers ain't got money, nigga. Not necessarily. Shit, you didn't know that, huh? That's a new one for you to take with you. Not necessarily. Take that to the house with you, nigga. Not necessarily. Shit, that don't mean you got no motherfucking money. Hell, I was like a struggling artist. I was a struggling chef, nigga. Shit.
He said, not necessarily.
Not necessarily. Oh, you a chef. Hell yeah. You got money. Hell no. Who told you that?
Who said?
Who told you that? Shit. But thank goodness old Bigo come through. I appreciate Bigo.
Okay.
Shit, I appreciate you. Who knew? Boy, who knew? Boy, that pandemic came in. I had to leave my job. Out in the restaurant field, and I was 10 minutes away from selling me a crack rock. Woo, woo,
wait.
Woo, woo, woo. I wasn't gonna tell you, wifey, plausible deniability. I already thought it out. I ain't need you to have to go testify to shit, you know. I ain't need, well, you can't testify against your husband, no way. But I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, Chef finna sell him old crack rock.
You just gonna edit that part out.
Yeah. Crack rock. Shit. And everything.
I can't be Debbie. I don't know what to do with it. I can't.
It's true.
I can't deal with it. Appreciate it's y'all true. So much for them taps. I see y'all tapping. Thank you it's so much true. For being here.
Hey, I'm reusing this little dough. I don't want to throw it away. So we just re-rolled it real quick, and we going to get a few more bits. We really ain't got to get all these. Ain't that many people at the house. But I'm going to do it anyway. You know, if I got extra biscuits, I can take my extra biscuits, deep fry those biscuits, cut them up. I'm cut them up in the little. I'll show y'all this on the show now. Huh? Take you some extra ass biscuits and cut them bitches up in the box size. Don't dice them up. I ain't nobody. See, you're making dust. And nobody tell you to make no dust. Big Chef want cubes. Big Chef want 1-inch cubes. Make them goddamn cubes. Drop them in some grease. Shh. Gonna fry a little bit. Let them get golden brown. Put them on a plate. With some strawberry topping. You can make it or you can buy it. Either way, they're gonna taste good. Hit it with some ice cream or some homemade whipped cream on top. And sprinkle some powdered sugar on that motherfucker. And now you got strawberry shortcakes from them old ass biscuits. Gotcha. Oh, you don't want to buy my biscuits? I tell you what, bitch. Yeah, that's how you get them. They don't want to buy your biscuits. You just recycle them hoes. Huh? And now you still selling your biscuits. They just in another form. Happy birthday.
Merry
Christmas. Merry Christmas. Don't talk about radio. Don't talk about radio. Don't talk about radio. Don't talk. I think they having a special Olympics and everything right now.
Okay.
It's some type of Olympics going on. Is it the special one? Is it? I don't know.
Shut your ass up.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, some Olympics is going on. I just knew that. Shit. I don't know. Y'all the one who wanted to put me on Bigo.
You know what?
I don't want to come on Bigo. You in zone. Her in zone wanted me to come on Bigo. I say,
awful.
I only talk one way. I'm from Pickens County. Small town in Alabama. I only talk one way.
You can Google I speak it. Ain't out there.
Yes, it is.
Ain't shit out there. Ain't no grocery store.
Yes, it is.
Ain't no main grocery store.
I speak Pickens Countyan. So, you know, that's just how I talk. That's just what it is. You go to my area, a lot of people talk just like me. You know? All right. Beautiful ass biscuits been brushed and bull. Yeah, you ain't got to do that, but why not? Why not? You already eat biscuits. They not fat free. Go on and brush them in butter. What's wrong with that? Now, put them in the oven, 375. Yeah, we went, about 375. We got it on. All right, 375. Checking in about 15 minutes. If you are really on some fat boy shit, you can brush them tops again. Huh? But even if you don't brush them, in about 10 or 15 minutes, I want you to open the door, take them out, spin them around a 180, put them back in, close the door, and finish the remainder of the cooking time. It'll be about 5, maybe 10 minutes tops. About 10 minutes, maybe. Huh? And then you good. Just spin them around, because most home stoves, you gotta do that. They're not equipped to be like the ones we use in the restaurant. You feel what I'm saying? So you gotta go in there sometime and spin it around so it'll get some good, even cooking time. You wanna put it on the middle rack, in the middle. Yeah, let me tell them that too. No bottom rack, no top rack, middle rack. In the middle, 15 minutes, pop them out, spin them around 180, hit them with butter if you want for the second time, and throw them back in there, man. And shit, you good. You feel me? And when I say 180, I do not mean a complete circle. I don't know who in the fuck be confusing these. When I say 180, I mean spin it around one right here. Bop! About face? Is that about face? I ain't never been in the middle. About face? What's about face? Is it 180? Do you spin this motherfucker around like this? What do you do?
Yes.
You gotta, hey, y'all got you a good little glimpse then, didn't
it? I cannot deal with you.
You got you a good one then, didn't it? Yeah, you don't even hardly get to see my ass. That's what's up. What's it? 180 in the
can't deal with you.
Bow, to the ass. Put it back in there. Guarantee you 10 more minutes later, man, them bitches gonna be golden brown. That should be brown under the top. Hey, if you don't have a non-stick cooking pan like me, hit it with some pound, or you can rub it with some butter, or you can rub it with some oil or whatever. Just get it greasy so it won't shit stick. That's it. That's the recipe. I ain't finna do nothing else. It's kind of slow on Vigo, and I want to go smoke some weed. Hey, I love you. I love you. And ain't a damn thing that you can do about it, man. One time, for the one time, we out this bitch. But we'll be back like we never left. I'll put that on my last. I'll put that on my last breath. To the sky. To infinity. And beyond. Let me wipe y'all up. Like a fool. Hey, you know it ain't true. Just, Big Chef be killing that shit, man. On some real shit. Andre, I appreciate you. Ooh, the cocky one. I appreciate you. Good BW. What up? What happened with you? Let's see. Gummy Bear, Andre. Hey, yeah, that's me. Love you right back. Hey, come to the... Make sure you hit the end of our shows, man. So, you will see yourself on the hologram and shit like that. Please. Only Kaka, I appreciate you. Lipstick Doll, I appreciate you. Shay, I appreciate you, man. What happened, man? Every tap, every share, every give a care for Big Chef. I appreciate you, man. I love y'all. Y'all right here. You right here in my left titty. You right here in Big Chef left titty, baby. Huh? We just engaged in a sacred act. We just had SEX, a sacred energy exchange. And I didn't wear no prophylactics. Get your own towel.